emotions. This one's called Fire. So good to be true.